That's where the fucking door for it.
I know. It's probably just.
Oh, you're in that level. That's where the whole house is in the level.
Watch out. I don't know why they would have two sets of stairs next to each other. Maybe it was two houses or something.
Possibly.
Originally. Right, don't let anybody know we're here, please. Can anybody see us from here? Well, we can, but see, it's all cafe stuff.
I'm gonna go see if there's anything left in the vending machine.
Molly, I don't think there's one. Atom left.
A single atom.
I didn't see. Vending machine. I don't want to walk too much because we can fall, don't forget. Oh!
That's brilliant.
So that's squishy. Let's go and find the creepy chair. We already know up there the floor's gone. We've seen it, if you look. The floor's gone. But what I might do is, we're being quiet because obviously I don't think the stairs are.
Test each step before you walk through them.
I don't want to go through them. But I just want to show you the stairs are old fashioned. Oh, look at the skylight. Look,
them stairs. There. The staircase.
Yeah, but look at the skylight up there.
Oh, that's nice.
Want like that to drop in.
Upstairs to see what's upstairs.
Oh, no, it's all going.
What is it?
Molly, we haven't got time to be falling. Yeah, we can. We can't get any further, really, because. Actual floor's gone. I don't know how much of the stairs have gone either, but look.
Huh?
Yeah, but you never know, do you? We can't, because. Yeah, I'm not standing on that. That is just too dangerous, but.
There's beams.
Beams are fine. It's not worth chancing it, but. Doesn't fall. Oh, look at that. What's round the corner? I don't get up my phone. You can have a look. I can't. Anything interesting in there? Oh. Is that an old fireplace? Yeah.
Yeah. See, put them boards up.
Yeah, but they'd have been original.
No, they wouldn't. They didn't fall.
Yeah, I'm not even chancing. It's not worth the chance, to be honest.
It's fine to me. You get that out, though. It doesn't budge.
We're going to go down the basement anyway, because we know there's a basement. We've already been down there and filmed it wrong. But there's a fireplace over there.
Dead bird eggs.
Yeah, they're all over the place. Come on, let's go find the basement.
Yeah, homeless guys, stop.
And there's even been an attic, look, that's totally gone.
No.
Well and truly. The birds have taken over up there. There's brick left. But wow. If I was brave enough, I would be bored, but.
You're not.
It's, no.
I would. I'd well go through
it's
there.
It's not worth
it. I know where the beams are, so.
Come on, let's go find the basement.
The beams are holding the entire house.
Yeah.
Hold up the house or hold
it. It's only brick up there anyway, everything's gone. You can see it from here. It's just an empty shell anyway. What I like was this.
Basement time?
Yeah, I'm gonna walk down to it now. So what's the baths then? There's loads of baths. I bet it's been two shops because it seems to be split in two. We didn't go up the other stairs. Let's go and see if it's...
They're looking worse
condition. Yeah, they do. They...
Actually,
the same place. You're in front of me, so I can't film.
Oh, shit. Just stomp on each one, to it.
There's plenty of these dead birds everywhere. One of them's
eggs.
Looks like there's a dead falcon.
Yeah, watch out for stuff like that. So I said check each one for me.
Yeah, I'm not sure these are. I don't want to go through the middle of them. Oh, look.
You won't. You're staring.
Peekaboo. If her face pops up there now, I'm going to poop.
I'm behind you, so
literally
not.
Poop. Oh. So. There's a window there.
Where does that face?
There's a house. No, the house window's right there. They're going to see us. I don't trust going up any further. There, that window, though, I don't want to be seen. I don't. There's loads of windows out there, so we can't really. But. See what I mean? Like, get down. It is just a pure empty shell anyway, it's just, it's back to the brickwork. The only thing that survives by the look of it is the wooden stairs for some reason. And slates. I'm guessing they were gonna redo it at some point. But yes. Yeah. No. Thank you. A door in the middle of the wall. If you look, it's. I don't even know why it's there. I'm guessing the floor was higher at some point. It's got the back of you right on. You can even see the archway to that door there. Will you? Shut the door. Under the stairs with a spin, I think. Now, just to give you the full effect of what we found the first time round. Don't want to tell everybody we're here, you do.
They didn't know where we walked in.
Basement. Now, the first time I did this, I went down on my own because Marley decided I needed to go pee. I don't know whether there's a basement, that's the thing. I don't want to force. There is a basement, look.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to fall through.
That floor panel's been ripped off.
Oh, wow.
That floor hasn't been burned.
I haven't seen a doorway for a basement, so there might not be anything underneath. But I can see it up from here, look.
Oh, I found the basement.
Oh, you found the basement?
I found the basement. Who's here?
Who's here?
Tom.
Oh.
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 I'm leaving.
Oh!
I'll go down, I need toilets from soon.
Oh, yeah, chuck me down the basement while you go for a pee. Hello? What if the whole house caves in? Just watch what you're doing. Holy heck. I found the charity box.
No.
Wait, go.
No. No, we're leaving.
What does it say?
Clip art.
Clip art. Do we take it?
No.
Do we take it?
Leave it. Leave it. I'm sorry.
So he sent me down the stairs on my own. I have no idea what the heck that pile of metal effort is. But there's plenty of charity boxes. Good luck finding any money in them.
Oh, not really. Is it on a strainer? Can I make pasta down here?
Oh, it's Hindu. Hindu pictures.
Yeah. Can I make some pasta?
Oh. Oh. Yeah, I guess. I'm not sure I'd want. This looks like a jail cell.
Probably is.
No shit, what?
Jail cell for people who try and steal from the shop. There's something on that wall at one point.
Yeah. But there's bars on that like a jail. Watch your head. I'll just go over it. There's a room in there as well. What is that? Oh, that's full of water. But this is an original fireplace. It even has... They put... China. His boots. What's that? A weapon? Over here so we can get out quick.
Introduction to Computing.
Computing? Oh god, that's old. Shit.
Like Windows 90.
You know what I've done? We're going to have to start again. I've videoed like that.